understand why it's this close. They talking about there's no evidence that I ever sodomized, but even though you put that all over the paper, and every time they take a quote out of this courtroom, they take a quote from out of her mouth, which is, you know, the stuff to put me in jail. It's nothing that's been true. I just want print the facts so everybody can sort it out. My life is ruined because nobody has a chance to get the facts.
That there was no semen found.
No semen found, no forceful entry, no entry into the anal, no nothing, none of that. You know,
and no fingerprints on the gun.
No fingerprints on the guns, you know what I'm saying?
What is your response to the allegations that were brought by the district attorney in Santa Barbara that you molested this boy?
Totally false. Before I would hurt a child, I would slip my wrist. I would never hurt a child. It's totally false. I was outraged. I could never do something like that.
This is all about my image. This has nothing to do with me. This is all about my image. It's like MTV, all the papers, they building me up. Now they're destroying me on the same image that they perpetuated.
Thank you for, you know, giving me the opportunity to be heard, you know, in a positive light.
Yeah.
Or just in a fair light. I first came to Arizona, man, and I remember one day coming from the studio at 6 o'clock in the morning and pulling over on the highway. We like four cars, you know, just to watch the sunrise. And it was at that point that I fell in love with Arizona. I said, you know what, this has to be God's country. You know, because I'd never seen anything as beautiful as that sunrise. Then I met the devil in God's country. You know, and it's not so much who, it's what, you know, what happens and the things that the devil does. It's not so much a person, even though he acts through people. You know, you can't call one person the devil.
Joe Arpaio?
You know, you can't call any one person the devil. You can't do that because no one person has enough power to be the devil, you know? And, you know, it's through all these hardships that I realized that, you know what? This is God's country because I met the devil here. Because if I hadn't met the devil here, I wouldn't realize I was strong enough to overcome the obstacles that the devil would place in my path. And it's by overcoming these obstacles that I realized that this is God's country. Because he helped me get over these obstacles. He helped me get over these hurdles.
Okay, so but when you're done here, when
yeah,
you're out of here.
I'm not looking back.
You're not coming back?
No, I'm not coming back. I'm not coming back for a show. I'm not coming back for a visit. I'm not even driving through the states. If I'm in a plane and they gotta fly over, I'm gonna go around, okay? You deserve the same grace. You know, whether I know you or not, I pray for my friends, family, loved ones, and as well as my enemies every night, you know, because we're all God's children. We're all God's children, and we all deserve the same grace.
I think people are curious how a guy, you've sold how many records?
28 million.
And made millions and millions of dollars.
Yeah.
How did you end up in here?
I think everyone who's watching knows how I ended up in here.
I don't know if they do.
I'm pretty sure they do. Anytime you get it, I'm pretty sure they do. You know, there's how do I end up in here?
Why you keep going back to Miami?
Yeah. Well, I have a fiance in Miami, and I have a new, I have a baby, 3 months. Yep. I miss all my kids, man. I miss my kids. That's the hardest part about this. I miss my kids. But,
do they come and see you?
No, they're in the school and stuff like that. You know, my baby will be here in a couple of days, though. My baby will be here in a couple of days. My baby will be here. Don't judge me. Well, you shouldn't judge anyone. But don't have an assumption on who I am until you've met me.
Yeah, in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
no weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Preach.
And every tongue that rises against me, judgment thou shalt
Preach.
Condemn.
Lord, give me a sign.
For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord.
Preach.
And that righteousness is of me, saith the Lord.
Preach.
Amen. Lord, give me a sign. I really need to talk to you, Lord. Since the last time we talked, the walk has been hard. Now I know you haven't left me, but I feel like I'm alone. I'm a big boy now, but I'm still not grown. And I'm still going through it, like pain and a hurt. Soaking up trouble like rain in the dirt. And I know only I can stop the rain with just a mention of my Savior's name. In the name of Jesus, devil, I rebuke you for what I go through. And trying to make me do what I used to. But all that stops right here. As long as the Lord's in my life, I will have no fear. I will know no pain. What I'm gonna speak on is the thing that's on my mind the most. You know what I'm saying? The thing that we all gotta deal with every day, but don't really know. The industry. The industry. Man, it's not the same. Doesn't have to do with talent. It's about playing the game. The industry. Real niggas is dying to get in. The industry. Just to find they don't fit in. The industry ain't what it used to be. The industry is trying to control the way you MC. They want you to dress like this and talk like that. But I'm going dress like this and talk with the bat. The industry got your word meaning nothing. The industry, fuck what you heard because he's bluffing. The industry, money, bitches, hate. Put a day to try to take a fucking thing off my plate. The industry like, wait. But in the streets, we like, get him. 17 up in that thing. Catch them sleeping and hit them. The industry. If you ain't got a strong mind, the industry will break you down. It's a matter of time. The industry. Vultures with nothing to feast on. See me? I'm getting my beast on. The industry. Stay in the dirt. Play in the dirt. Test the wrong one in the industry and you will get hurt. I'm not an industry artist. I'm an artist in the industry. So I do what the fuck I want, cause nobody can finish me. The industry, wanted, dead or alive, new artists to sell their souls in the way they survive. The industry don't give a fuck about you, but the industry couldn't make a dime without you. The industry, I'm sick of this industry shit. The industry playing them like a industry bitch. They tried to finish me quick, but I am long, so I stand strong. Fuck a beat. Listen to the words in the damn song. Yeah. I only know how to speak the truth, you know what I'm saying? So I got a little short joint I'm gonna hit you with, you know what I'm saying? And it basically reflects on my relationship with the industry. This is what it is. Often my words fall on deaf ears. Motherfuckers be listening, but don't hear. Talking to a nigga, he be sitting right here. I be like, where you going? Nigga be like, yeah. Thank you.
Cats love you like that. Your music influences them. They get through their lives listening to
exactly.
Your music.
Exactly. So many people come to me and say, yo, you know, this one song got me through this rough time. Or, you know, remember that family was, you know, listen to a certain song when he died. And every time they hear that song, it reminds them. It's like, yo, I touch people. Mm. All that, you know, pull your titties out, shake your ass and drive a car with big rims. That's some ignorant shit. Yo.
Now, you got issues with the industry. What's going down with the industry, dog?
The industry is full of a bunch of dick-sucking, dick-riding, bending over the desk-ass nigga, straight up like that. Whoever don't like it, bring it, nigga. Bring it. I don't give a fuck. Bring it. Bring it. I'm not, you're not gonna see me at every party, every industry party, all the clubs. I go somewhere quiet, man, shoot pool with me and my mans and them, you know what I'm saying? That's the type of shit I do, you know what I'm saying? Fuck my remote control cars, jump on the four-wheelers, you know what I mean? I ain't with all that in the club shit, throwing it up and all that bullshit. I ain't got time for that shit, man. That means then you find yourself doing the same shit every fucking day. What, are you a fucking alcoholic? You know what I mean? Come on, man. Give it a fucking break, man. Live a little, you know what I mean? Play with my kids, man. I play with my toys, I play with my dogs, man. You know what I'm saying? We go somewhere, shoot pool. We do what the fuck.
Lista de comparecencia inicial. Señoras y señores, esta es la lista de comparecencia inicial del condado de Maricopa. El propósito de esta vista es explicarles las acusaciones en su contra de...
Probation for theft, which is a class 3 felony. The second is probation for possession of narcotic drugs, a class 4 felony, and animal cruelty, which is a misdemeanor offense. The next is a probation violation matter in regard to an attempted aggravated assault charge, class 6 felony. And the last is a probation matter involving possession of marijuana, which is also a class 6 felony.
Bad treatment going on. Only one in here. The only one got arrested today. Stuff to do it every time, man. Every time they do it to me. They gotta be quiet about it. I need my rights violated, but I gotta be quiet about it.
Let's go.
Now, let's go. It's a bitch.
Pray for me, so I pray for you. Don't believe everything you hear. Don't believe everything you read. And only believe half of what you see. God bless you.